Capone, Sticky Fingers, Eric Sermon, Flavor Flav.
Gauntlet.
Here we go.
The third Bristol.
Physically grueling for these two teams, for these four combatants in this tornado-style tag team match.
Yeah, and when these superstars combine their efforts, they're twice as lethal. You feel that? That's the win from a tornado tag match blowing through.
You think about that all yourself?
And you know what? I've got no other way. So damaging. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Unleashing it for the second time now. He's starting to stagger a bit. So many variables for him to take into account here in this.
Oh, there's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Oh, trust me. He's seen much worse. That did it.
That did it. RKO out of nowhere.
What a finish. This could do it.
Maybe.
Eric Sermon is out, though.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great.
Always can't try anything.
He's got the armbar locked in. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Cross face.
He's not looking good here. He needs to breathe.
Watch it.
And he powers out. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Oh my gosh. Big time impact.
Big time impact.
And this is too much. How do you even hope to withstand this type of attack?
Look at the emotion. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
How about you throw it before pinfall? It sucks. You better stop reversing before pinfall.
That'll be the first time we've seen that executed.
It sucks.
Hey!
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Capone! Yeah, CNA! Sticky Fingers! Onyx Rocks! That's what I'm talking about. You are Def Jam Universe. I will knock you out over and over again. Say something now. Come on, say something now!
Imagine, you know what? These guys look like they enjoyed the brutality. I guess that's what winning does for you.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.